Hi, this is Adam with a Small Town Machine Shop with a really quick question video. I have this lathe, the big grinder back there, and a forehead drill press that all came from the Navy. There's the Navy tag on this guy. I've been searching online for a while now. If any of you know a way, if it's even possible, to see what ship or what kind of ship or anything these machines served on, I would appreciate some help in that department. I just think, as in Washington State, there's naval bases. I just think it'd be cool to have, you know, kind of the history of some of my machines that have come from the Navy. So if you have any directions towards me finding any of that information, or you're able to do it yourself, it'd be greatly appreciated. This is Adam from Small Town Machine Shop. Please comment, like, and subscribe, and thanks for watching.